After my death, I joined the queue of judgment, and I saw a great glorious man sitting on a mighty chair and with mighty angels by his side, judging the dead. And in my thought, I said, this is Allah. I was happy to see him and worship him. When I stood before him, I bowed down and worshiped him and said, Allahu Akbar, Allah is great. And he answered me with a mighty voice, I'm not your Allah. I'm not your Allah. I'm not your Allah. I'm not your Allah, which you have been worshiping. And I said, but you are the great God Almighty. And the Lord replied again. He said, yes, I am the great God Almighty, but you don't know me, my ways and my commandments. I'm Jesus, that Muslims reject and disbelieve as the Holy Savior. When he said, I am Jesus, I was shocked and speechless. My mind ran to all the Muslim attitude to him, Jesus, in the world. The rejection, the blaspheming, the persecution against those who believe in him, the thinking that he was just a prophet like others. But now I am face to face with the living God, the eternal God, the creator of people and of the things in heaven and earth. Then it continued again. He said, then Jesus said to me, since you did not know me, you did not obey me, and you are among those who have despised me, Jesus, hell fire is your place of dwelling forever. Oh, see what my father has done to me. See what you people have done to me. Why you people did not tell me about Jesus? Why you people did not tell me about Jesus? Oh, my father destroyed me, saying, Lord, you will not blame me. I'm not at fault. My parents raised me up as a Muslim. They taught me from the Quran. And besides, Lord, you did not make me know when I was on earth that I was into a wrong religion. Then Jesus stretched forth his hand, and I saw a great demon with two big horns appear. I saw Allah written on his forehead. Jesus said, this is the demon you were worshipping on earth. His character is what his worshipper practice: violent, brutality, abuse, swearing, killing people, destruction of property, lying, use of charms, wickedness, consulting herbalists, drinking of blood, sacrifices, persecution, stealing, immorality, adultery, fornication, polygamous marriage, occultism, and etc. I know that what Jesus was telling me was true. You people were wicked. All this time I was with you, you never tell me about Jesus. Oh, you people are wicked.